مساء الخير يا جماعة. أعتقد أن في ترجمة فورية وبالتالي هتحدث بالعربية ووزارة الخارجية الأمريكية هتتحدث بالإنجليزية.
Of course, this is not a matter for the United States alone. There is a resolution at the time, there was a resolution at the time of the North Korean missile test, resolution 1695, that was 15-0 concerning North Korean behavior. And I think you have heard from most states, including, by the way, when the South Korean president was with President Bush, that a North Korean nuclear test would be qualitatively different, would create a qualitatively different situation on the Korean Peninsula. I think you would see that a number of states in the region would need to reassess even where they are now with North Korea. Certainly, I think the United States would have to assess what options we have, but I just want to note it would be a very provocative act by the North Koreans. They've not yet done it, but I think it would be a very provocative act, and I just want to remind that this is not just an issue for the United States, but an issue for the entire neighborhood, and I think a quite serious issue for the entire neighborhood.
All right, we three from
Egypt.
Each side.
Three from each side. So, Susie?
Thank you, Mr. Minister. A question to both ministers, please. What do you think now the